We've got a treat here every year. I mean, you know this guy. Those of you that have been here before, you know his lovely wife. The two of them make a nifty pair. And we're really glad that they could be here to sing for us today, this afternoon. Would you please, please give a hearty welcome to Regina and Ian Whitcomb.
Says it's a marvelous example of a ragtime ballad song. And on the cover is Dolly Connolly, he's married to, and they used to sing this together. So this is rather nice because we're married, aren't we? So we're going to sing this together. So here we go, Dickie.
Songs from this book. But anyway, it's a brand new Mel Bay book and it is published in Missouri. This is another Missouri number which is in the book, and I recorded it in my rock and roll days actually, and I'm going to sing it to you now in a non-rock and roll manner. It's called They've Got to Quit a Kicking My Door Around, and music by Cy Perkins, who I think was something to do with Mr. Stark, but you can ask Ed Berlin about that, and the words by Webb M. Boots, whoever he or she was. So here it is. I'll do it in a Cockney accent.
As we drive past Sam Johnson's store, a bunch of bugs come out the
stops to smell a box. They shine at him, a bunch of rocks. Every time I come to town, the boys start kicking my dog around. It doesn't matter if he is a hound, they gotta quit kicking my dog around. They tied a tin can to his tail and run him across the county jail. And that just naturally makes me sore. And Lemmy cursed and Bill we swore. Me and Len Briggs and old Bill Brown, we lost no time in jumping down. And we knocked them thugs right on the ground. But lucky my poor dog around. Every time I come to town, the boys start kicking my dog around. It doesn't matter if he's a hound, they gotta quit kicking my dog around. I like it. Once when I was in my suds, them town thugs tried to do me up, but they didn't reckon on my old Jim Pup. Jim sees his duty there and then, and he rips right into those gentlemen, and he sure musses up that old town square with riding heat and rags on hair. Every time I come to town, the boys start kicking my dog around. It doesn't matter if he is a hound, they gotta quit kicking my dog around.
I remember when Jackie Washington, the folk singer, used to sing that tune. Boy, that was a long time ago. It's a wonderful song.